Planning a trip, huh? You know, I've been mapless since 03. Mind if I put down a waypoint?
What?
Mind if I sit and chat?
Suppose so.
Wow! How's this heat, huh? You know, the locals have a name for it. They call it Mbala Boto Kalatha. It means the breath of Satan's anal pipe is burning my face and eyes. Let's do a rain dance.
Look, I'm just trying to enjoy the peace and quiet.
Oh, you know, I love this local moonshine. Yeah? The last time I had a few glasses of this stuff, I tripped so hard I thought a Thompson's gazelle was me in the future. And I tried to shave my cock with a banana. Fucking amazing! Do you go a-trippin', friend?
No.
Good girl. Good girl. Ah, hello, my friend. Ah, no, Dede Bagumba. No. Too expensive for me, I'm afraid.
No, don't.
Don't, please. I don't want one. Thank you. Just don't fucking touch me! You touch me with your hand, you shit ball! I said not to, didn't I? Fuck! You people, you make me sick with your touching and your big smiles and your famines! Oh! Can I have a coin because of the drought, you thieving pricks? And what happens if I do give them money, huh? I'll tell you! I end up in a hut in the arse end of fuck knows where smoking homemade heroin and wake up 2 days later with some big-boned prostitute with no tits and a suspiciously large Adam's apple! Well, you know what? Stick your melons up your arse, buddy ball, and hope you shit pips for a month, you dirty, cheating bush fuck! Because I'm out of here, and so's my chick. Come on.
What?
You ready?
You're not serious.
It'll be amazing. Yeah, I'll steal some elephants, and you and me, we can ride out onto the savannah and live there and build fires from cinnamon branches and have a whole lot of sex.
Fuck off.
Please.
Those ducks mallards, Carol?
I think they must be.
I love mallards.
Oi, motormouth, keep your trap shut. Nobody wants to hear you going on all fucking afternoon.
I was just saying about the ducks.
Shut up, bollock chops.
Nice bird, the mallard. Hello, Mum.
Imagine, though, if you did have to bum a doctor. Eh? Which famous medical man would you smash up the donut?
Fuck me, Tom, you're about to have a kid.
Yeah, I know. Bloody hell. This is the biggest day of my life, isn't it? But I'm just talking hypothetically, you know. So come on, which famous medic's poo pipe would you whack your willy up?
No one. Jesus Christ.
Nah, me either. That is revolting, isn't it? That is truly horrible. I'd never do that. But I'm just saying, if you were forced...
Look, I'm not even going to suggest anyone.
Go on.
No.
Go on.
No.
For a laugh.
Fucking hell, Tony. George Clooney off ER.
Yes, George Clooney. Hey, the Cloonster. Just, ooh, park one up his mud pipe before he can even diagnose another illness. Yeah, just, oh, oh. Oh, where's the twinkle in your eye now, Georgie boy? Hey?
No, no.
Oh!
Jesus Christ.
Horrible, isn't it? That is a horrible mental image I managed to paint for you there. Imagine that, just Georgie. Oh!
Mr. Tucker, congratulations, you have a healthy baby girl.
Congratulations, mate.
Oh, cheers. Yeah.
Oofla, ma, oofla. Oofla, ma, oofla.
Oofla ma
hoof.
And that concludes the ceremony of the hoof. And now, the ancient ritual. Step forward, please.
Yes, Messiah.
Repeat after me.
I, the first virgin.
I, the first virgin.
Give my body unto the master.
Give my body unto the master.
That he may plant his seed within my loin bag.
That he may plant his seed within my loin bag.
Very good. Now, please, step forward to the altar of deflowerification.
Yes, Messiah. Sorry, can I just double check? You are actually the Messiah, aren't you?
No, I'm a con man. Oh, shit!
Apparently, fame costs, and the E4 School of Performing Arts is where you start paying. In sweat. Or euros, they take those as well. On E4 next, Paul K puts the rock and roll into bowls in our film, Blackball.